Hello, Tynot lovers. Mr. C's Knot of the Tie here. This knot is called the Harlequin Knot, and it's one by Patrick Novotny, and I'll leave a link to his channel. But also, he picked it up from a guy called Tyler Moranis, and I'll explain that a bit later. So, this is the Harlequin Knot. This is what it looks like. Let's take it apart, and let's get started. And with this Harlequin Knot, I've done a double Harlequin, but I've never videoed it, so I need to do a video on that one. So we're going to start off with our blade on the left hand side, tail on the right hand side, blade down to where you normally end up wearing it, so just above your belt line. Remember, it will drop slightly when you pinch it up, when you cinch it up even. Right, so there's a couple of ways you can start this one. You can do the normal power pinch, you can do the Boris Mocker pinch if you want to. We'll do this one for a change. This is the one that Patry starts off with, so I shall do that one. Now he mentions a guy called Tyler Moranis. Now, I've checked his videos out. Unfortunately, he's only got two videos. One is this one, which is the Harlequin Knot, and the other one is called the Moranis Knot, which I shall do that one and dedicate that one to him as well. So we're going to take our tie across the top, round, up and through, and then it's going to come down to the left hand side, and it's going to come round underneath and then up and through. This first bit can be tightened up, but you're going to come down through this loop in a minute. So that goes down the back and out to the right hand side. And what you want to do, don't pull it too tight because you'll pull this top section down. You want to leave this as loose as you can so that you end up with this point. And just to make matters worse, you're now going to try and thread it through here, this loop that you just created. And it's going to come back through there, and it'll want to try and twist up, so try and keep it as flat as you can, like so. And then this goes round, keeping it fairly loose because you're going to come back up through here. And again, try not to pull too tight on it because you want to try and keep it fairly flat. And then to finish off, you're going to take your tail. I find it, if you fold it in half, you're going to thread it right underneath those two loops. So it goes underneath there. And if you fold the tail in half, it's a bit easier just to start folding it through. Again, trying to keep everything flat. So again, this is another one of those ties, the knots that suits a short tie. So, right, let's just cinch this up and then we can just sort this out a little bit. Right, so must have been like this. There we go. So what you're trying to do is get this nice sharp pointy bit at the top. You've got a point down here, and then I'll show you the double one probably in the next video. I've got my tie completely twisted around then. There we go, that's better. So I've now got a loop down in the middle. Right, there we go. And there is the Harlequin Knot. Thank you, and I shall see you in the next video.